Comelec chairman Sixto Brillantes also says about 18,000 PCOS machines, or 24%, experienced transmission problems during the midterm polls. Brillantes says most of the 18,000 machines had signal troubles, while a few had corrupted CF cards. He adds network congestion was also an issue.
Yung server dito ng PPCRB or yung transparency, tinatanggap niya buong Pilipinas direct from the PCOS. Kaya heavy traffic yan. So it is not the PCOS that's defective, it is the heavy traffic, the transmission problem. CF card konting-konti lang.